that I planted. This is first year hay out of it. Took the oats off it about a month and a half ago. I just cut it for calf bedding. A lot of it's, I mean, it's got alfalfa in it, but a lot of it's just a grassy hay. It's been really dry, so I figure I cut it one more time here and let it go the rest of the year. But if you look, there's a lot of clover and alfalfa in this field underneath. I think she'll yield pretty good next year. A few spots in this field where it didn't quite dry enough, but they're calling for rain tonight, so you gotta do what you gotta do, and I'm gonna take her off. If you see, I do got 685 back and running strong again. I didn't get the other video made that I wanted to, but I got her all fixed. I actually put a new antenna for the radio on. Put two new speakers in the back here. Back in there and in there. I think they're called hurricane speakers, I believe. And one speaker that went to hell on me last year and just quit working on me, so I had to replace her. So I replaced that. I think what else I got to get into it. Oh, I put a new horn on it. I'm sure you'll hear that in another video one day. A little bit louder. Seat for it. I actually have a seat picked out for it. I just have to get it. Getting ready for silage. Looking at last week of September, maybe a little earlier. I just ordered 350 foot by 8 foot bay. order some new gathering chains for the corn head. We put those on and take my chopper apart. I got a knuckle that I have to replace on the feeder rolls. We'll get her ready to go because it's pushing September now, and I'm hoping the last week of September is when I got a week off from work to chop and bake corn. I might start a little earlier here just because I don't have to travel. And, I guess stay tuned. There will be more square baling. Hopefully in the next 2 weeks to get the rest.